The song's not important, it's what you can do over A minor or any other minor chord for that matter. As you can tell, I played much more phrases, more than George Benson played in that song. But very important to remember, long solos are boring. Get to the point, get out. I was once told, if you can't find oil, stop boring. Now the DVD tuition for this song is available to you immediately. All you have to do is create a new YouTube channel under a new email address name, and I can transfer the stuff to you immediately. It'll cost you little, but more importantly, I want to teach you. All you have to do is send me an email. There's a couple of things I wanted to play in that song, but did not come out like the way I wanted to. What you would see in my DVD tuition is the notes closer, very slowly played, which fingers to use, how is it related to the scale, and also how to pick the notes, whether to play up first or down first. Well, this is what you're going to see on my tuition DVDs. Say if I was going to play a phrase like this. I'll play it very slowly first. Even slower. I'll tell you which fingers to use, how it's related to your scale and which scale it belongs to. I will tell you the frets that it's on, and I will show you whether to pick up or down first. So why not send me an email now, and I'll get the stuff over to you immediately. I'll speak to you soon.